According to a study conducted by University of Georgia, approximately 18 billion pounds of trash enter the ocean each year. And that's from RubicoGlobal.com. Hi, my name is Daisy Biases, and I hope that by the end of today, I will have convinced you all to donate to my Kickstarter campaign to help clean the oceans. So although some people do not realize the impact of single-use plastics and chemicals have on ocean life, I believe it is important to not only bring awareness to the issue, but also to solve it. So I actually have taken oceanography courses and environmental science courses throughout my high school career, so I'm very knowledgeable on how pollution can affect the environment. So we end up consuming some byproduct of plastic due to what we consume every single day, whether it's from the water that we drink or from the fish that we eat. So, and today I'm going to talk to you all about what ends up in the ocean and how microplastics, single-use plastics, and chemicals can affect the ocean life. And then I'm going to tell you all some solutions that I think of that could help the ocean. So an example of how we're affected by ocean pollution is that we consume fish that could be consuming toxic chemicals, therefore putting us at risk. And that's from deepoceanfacts.com. Some examples of microplastics can be broken down larger pieces of plastic, glitter, or even microbeads from things such as face wash. And chemicals that can hurt the ocean life includes mercury, lead, and cadmium. And fish are not the only things that are affected in the ocean life from plastic. Sea turtles often see things such as plastic bags floating around the ocean and think that it's a jellyfish, which is part of their diet. Seals and sea lions are also trapped by fishing nets and lines and sometimes die in those situations. So one of my solutions would be to encourage the use of reusable bags and reusable straws and help fund for people to help produce those. Reusable bags would decrease the amount of plastic entering the oceans by a landslide. Every single day at the grocery, you see how many plastic bags are used every single day, and how every container that you use, I hope that you're all recycling, but if you're not, then there should be other alternatives on packaging. And an invention that I think would also be very helpful is coming up with something that could skim the top layer of the ocean to help pick up any microplastics, larger pieces of plastic, or just things that really shouldn't be there. And a third thing that I think that it could drastically help ocean life is finding a better way to filter the ocean water. So things such as chemicals or even super, super fine, tiny pieces of microplastics such as glitter and microbeads would not hurt the ocean life. So in conclusion, pollution is a serious problem that can be taken care of, so not as many ocean life can be affected by it. So, Jacques Cousteau once said, "Water and air, the two essential fluids of life on which all life depends, have become global garbage cans." So I hope that urges you all today to help donate to my Kickstarter campaign to help fund cleaning the oceans. Thank you.